Happy Water Project is the first sustainable corporate social responsibility project of Kowei, Malaysia. It's aimed at helping the underserving communities in Malaysia to access clean water. Although many Malaysians are able to enjoy clean water, there are still some of them who do not have the access.
The first project was conducted in 2017. Before we built up this system, their life was exposed to the very difficult situation. That's not only talking about the distance from their village to the water source, but the quality of water source too. Wherever they can get the water, the source is pretty much contaminated.
Dulu kalau sebelum itu apa belum buat pancangan memang susah. Ambil air kadang-kadang dalam tong bawa balik ikut dari motor apa semua.
Satu jam jalan dari kalau dari rumah nak pergi tempat ambil air satu jam.
Jauh tu kita ambil sehari sekali lah tu kita jimat-jimat lah air.
那水源呢，是基本上是人类的基本需求嘛。所以对于我们人，我们的健康是息息相关的。所以发现到很多的这些乡村都没有干净的水源，他们的水源都是来自于水井啊，比较污染的河，还有一些小湖等等。然后也访问他们呢，所以发现到他们健康也不太理想，很多的小孩子啊有皮肤病，进医院的次序也是很多的。所以就决定说，这个是一个很急的一个问题要解决。所以我们就
By having this solution, which is providing water continuously and also with a certain solution that clean the water, we would say it's a pretty much well-being system to let them have better water.
Since our inception in 2017, we have successfully aided 395 families from 21 villages in area of Pahang, such as Majam Sha, Chini, Dan, Lumpin. We strive to aid 1,000 underserving families by building appropriate water sources and providing water filters in order for them to access clean water in a span of 5 years through this project.
As number one water purifier company in Malaysia, we see the obligation and the responsibility we have to the local society. So we believe this Happy Water Project only a first step to help our local people. We believe our company Kowei may find more ways to live together with local people and then find solutions to bring better life to the local society where we get the help from.